And many people tell us they're losing trust in village leaders after misdemeanor tax citations were sent to residents without warning.